So on my first ever app review, I wanted to do this app called SafeDose. Right here on the top right. SafeDose, also done by Artemis. It was produced by Dr. Peter Brosso. Dr. Brosso is an emergency medicine physician who designed the Brosso tape. And the Brosso tape is this thing, tape that you put down on the bed. And according to the patient's size, you can estimate their weight, and therefore you can estimate the drug dosages that you need to use for that weight. So it's a shortcut to knowing the adequate dosing for that patient. So Dr. Brosso, Peter Brosso, developed this app version of the tape, which not only includes the tape for resuscitation and management, but also includes like almost every pediatric drug available. Now I'm already a registered user, so I'm gonna skip that, And basically, you enter your patient's weight, which you can see here, or you can do by color. This would be the equivalent to the tape. So the smaller skid is a gray, then pink, red, yellow, and so on. So if you have a 24 kilogram kid and you want to give him Bactrim, you can go to search function and type your drug, Bactrim. And there it is. And the cool thing about it is, it tells you how it comes, 10 milligrams per kilogram per day. And it tells you how many milliliters of the medication to give. It also has, of course, the warnings, contraindicated, some adverse reactions, and so on. Now let's go back, and you decide you don't want to give him Bactrim, you're going to give Keflex. And it'll tell you right there, what is the dosage, what's the mLs, depending on whether you use 250 every 12 hours, every 8 hours, or every 6 hours, dosing remarks, and so on. So for any pediatric drug, let's say you want to intubate and you want to do atropine IV, it tells you exactly how much to give. So from a patient's safety and perception, this is awesome, a very awesome tool. Now, there are many other softwares out there that do it, but I really like the fact that it breaks it down to where there's no calculations, give you the amount of fluid or liquid or just the total amount you need to give. Let's go back to home, because not only does it have searching the medications, but it also has, of course, by category, recently viewed. It has, as you can see here, resuscitation, anaphylaxis, antibiotics, DKA treatment. DKA is something that's kind of hard to remember, like how much is 2 times the maintenance fluid for kids, or what is the normal saline dose, or what is the therapy, and so on. So you can click 2 times the maintenance fluid, and it tells you right there, 136 mLs. That's what's so awesome about this app. It's so easy to use. Let's say somebody, you need to give pain medicine, and you want to give them actually fentanyl, then there you go, 0.52 mLs of the 50 microgram per mL concentration. So this is a total gram, micrograms given, but this is the mLs given to that patient. HCA has bought the website version license, and all the doctors in HCAs have access to Artemis, which is the website version of the same. And it's just like this. It's so very easy to use. Ketamine for initial IV sedation, 0.8 mLs and so on. So if you know what you're looking for, that's one thing. But let's say you are treating seizures and you don't remember how much to give to loading those to a kid, there it is. And it will tell you the consideration remarks. So it's a little bit expensive. It's like $6 or $7. But out of all the pediatrics apps I've seen and calculations and dosages, this is by far the best. Of course, I'm a little biased because I actually met personally with Dr. Peter Brosso when we started launching the website in the hospital I was working at that time. So I really think this is an awesome, awesome tool, and you'll definitely use it. Not every shift, but you'll use it often enough. I often use the website version of it because it's readily accessible at the hospital I work. So overall, for the amount of money, it's definitely a great value. It'll improve patient care and patient safety when giving medications. And you can learn a lot. The website version even has the algorithms and the steps when you're resuscitating a patient. Let me see if it See, this just tells you the medications, but on the website, it actually has a flow diagram, so you click on the next step to do depending on the bradycardic, if they are pulseless, how much joules to give if you're going to do cardioversion or defibrillation. Look at that second dose, and it tells you how much to give. So I started with this one because it's one of my very most favorite apps. I'm sure you'll enjoy it, and that's it for my review. Thank you. Bye-bye.